Why not just send someone cheaper? Trollat's team can handle this.
Not up to me. And the man was very specific about this. Plus, it's an expensive job. Better make it turn right.
That we can do, boss.
Found a good landing spot right there by the cliff. Take us down. Raptor Squad, prepare to unload.
Alright. All of you have read the contract details. The mission is simple. Bag and tag the package. It has to be on swift and under 10 minutes. In other words, the usual. The target should be in an abandoned house north of here.
Additional targets?
The contact said there will be few guards. However, the number is vague. That's why Rex will scout before we engage.
As always during the sneaking.
Might as well get a good vantage point. That should do fine. There it is, on the other side of the valley. Interesting.
Two targets, approximately 1 kilometer away. 20 meters apart, lightly armored. They seem to be waiting for something.
Yeah, they do seem to be prepared. Rex, take a closer look. See if it's all they have.
That's a long run.
Get me going, inside.
Roger that.
Why not just use the Falcons?
We can't risk to draw their attention.
You know, we could take them out now.
You'll get your chance, Cyclops. You'll get your chance. We have to make sure the guards won't make a run for the building.
Bats, give me wind speed, saturation, and gravity.
Wind speed is stable. Blowing slightly to the right, 4 clicks horizontally. At this range, the bullet drop will be almost insignificant. However, 1 click vertically will give you a clean headshot. Saturation will leave a trace, but if all works fine, it won't be an issue. This distance, they'll be long dead before the sound reaches them. I believe that deserves some praise. Now uploading the configuration to your heads-up display.
Got it, man. Rex, status?
I'm right by the transports. 3 Warthogs, all chain gun variants.
You're right. There's a 3rd chain gun patrolling the entrance to this building. It's run down pretty as well. Who's missing? Windows, give story.
Can you take out the patrolling guard?
No problem.
On your count, Rex.
One.
Little Piggy went home.
2.
Little Piggy ate dough. Little Piggy got sniped from 1.5 kilometers away, square in its puny little head.
Rex, me and Cyclops are going over there. Clean out the bodies and secure the first floor of the building.
Call me that.
You were wrong about the saturation. This fires a 50 caliber tracer round, regardless of the saturation. This will leave a streak.
Well, excuse me. So far, my spotting has never failed.
Bat, get in the Falcon and be on standby. The moment I give you the order, get over to the house and pick up the package. And contact the spaceport. Make sure our ship is ready.
Always out of action. Bring me back a souvenir, Sai.
I'll bring you duct tape.
Ha ha ha, very funny.
A How long will it take for the police to arrive?
15 minutes, Max. Plenty of time to get out of there.
I better hurry then. Rex, stand by. We're on our way.
Building. The first floor is secured. However, there's a lot of rustling upstairs.
Good. He knows we're here then. Let's get it over with. Until I give the order.
Hey there, friend. I wouldn't point that gun here if I were you.
Shut up! Shut up!
Let's not get hasty. We know when we're here. Comply with our demands, and we won't hurt you.
Say one more word and I blow your head off.
Don't make us kill you.
I'll listen if I were you.
Now, is that so, boy? Do we even know who we are?
Honestly, no I don't. Now, put the weapon down, or I'll pump a round in your face.
Rex. See, boy? You kill me, Rex kills you dead, and Tala makes sure to make a nice hole in your head. It's your choice, boy.
They outnumber us, son. It's not worth it. Just do what they say.
But Dad, we can.
No, we can't! Remember what I said before.
Give it to me, boy. Good. Bat,
pick up the package.
On my way, boss.
Sai, make sure our friend gets to the Falcon. Rex, go with Sai.
Jack, don't look back. Never look back, no matter what.
I have to finish this.
Don't take too long.
Well, that went well. So, what is it? 700,000 that I owe you?
For you? I think we can make a special arrangement. Are you sure you don't want to come? Security guarantees for you and your boy.
No, I can't. Since the Imperial gained control of the colony, things went to hell. All aliens were deported to camps or killed on the spot. If a high-ranking senator like me goes missing, Investigations and searches will bring up things that will only hinder the progress of MAID. You know politics, Deacon.
That I do. That I do.
What about the guards?
Bodies are behind the house.
Good. I will get my men to clean them up. This was executed perfectly.
Out of curiosity, how did you come across him?
Well, it was during the war. We found an escape pod free-floating near a destroyed cruiser in deep space. We picked it up. And what do you think we saw there? Him. Helpless, just a child. I was ordered to kill him. I couldn't lift my finger to do so. So I hit him instead. Eventually settled in the capital after the war. Tikan, you have to get him out of here. It's not safe.
That's why we're here.
Tikan! This sword was in his pod. When he's ready, give it to him. And remember, not a word about this. He must believe he was forced to leave me. Thank you, old friend. May the gods smile upon you.
Matt, back is secured.
Affirmative, boss.
Sai, Rex, ready to go.
Waiting on you.
Pull out! Time to go home.
Roger that, boss.
Where's my father? What have you done to him?
Where the heck did I put that data disk? Damn. Oh wait. Here it is. That's it. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah!
What is it good for?
Absolutely
nothing.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely
nothing. Say it again, y'all.
Whoa.
Look out.
What is it good for?
Absolutely
nothing.
Listen to me.
Oh!